There's been no time for World Cup skiing champ Alice Robinson to celebrate her success. She's rushing home from the slopes of Austria to complete her final year of school. 17-year-old Robinson edged out Olympic champion Mikaela Shiffrin to win the World Cup giant slalom event in Solden at the weekend. Robinson's in her last year at Wakatipu High School and has to finish off a couple of history assignments before heading off to Colorado for the rest of the international ski season. She spoke to sports editor Stephen Hewson about her remarkable success and juggling the two worlds of professional skiing and school.
It's definitely been a bit of a whirlwind and super surreal, but no, I'm super excited and yeah, really happy it's the last week of school, which has been fun.
So talk us through that run or the couple of runs you had to win the title in Austria. What was going through your mind?
First run I was like just kind of wanting to like ski as best I could and see where that put me, and I had like a pretty solid run and it put me in second, like just behind Mikaela, so I kind of just reevaluated and like just wanted to do the same thing second run and just clean up in a couple of spots and just go for it, and that's kind of what I did, and yeah, it was enough to beat just Mipper in second run. Definitely kind of put me up there like as a bit more of a challenger for this season, so it's really exciting, but it's still like a long season, a lot more races to go, so hopefully just need to build on the consistency.
You finished second in a World Cup event last season. To win this opening event, how much of an improvement do you think you've made in that interim period?
Yeah, I think I've definitely made some big improvements, like with my like equipment setup, and then also just on my tactics and technique, and also confidence, and like mental kind of thing. So I think yeah, I'm skiing probably just a bit better than I was last year, but also kind of have a bit more confidence in my skiing now. That's kind of, I think, the big difference.
You're also skiing slightly differently to some of the opposition, I see, when it comes to sort of on the edge of your skis and turning and rather than drifting. Are you able to talk us through that and what the difference is?
Yeah, I think I ski, like, kind of depends. Like, my skiers, like, I ski quite aggressively, so I put a lot of power into my turns, and, like, other skiers ski with a bit more touch. So, yeah, I'm kind of just, I'm a bit of a power skier rather than a bit more touchy skiers. And I try and arc a lot of the turns, which some other people kind of slide. So, yeah, that's kind of a little bit of a difference.
And how much adjustments it taken coming back to school? So what, you've got NCEA Level...
Three last year.
Yeah, so getting that out of the way must be the big focus for you.
Yeah, no, I'm pretty excited. Like, definitely, it's kind of... Now it's kind of hard because I've got kind of skiing in my head, like, all day, every day, and I'm trying to just kind of get those last few assignments done. But, yeah, I'm trying to just get it out of the way and then I'll be all done, which will be super exciting.
And what are you having to wrap up? What are your final assignments?
Just a couple of history internals.
And then, obviously, it's full-on skiing, is it?
Yep, kind of from end of December. The next race is end of December all the way through to March. It's pretty, like, all go every weekend. So, it's really intense, but I'm super looking forward to it.
How do you cope with that intensity? I mean, what is it that flicks a switch in you?
I really like kind of the intense environment. I like that kind of whole situation. So I think I just try and like embrace it and just have fun with it and just think this is really cool. And yeah, I don't know. I just kind of go with it.
And it's earned you, what, $70,000? That's not a bad start.
No, it's pretty good, isn't it?
What might you spend that on? Have you got anything in mind that is on the list of something you really want?
Going towards my coaching fees.
Anything else? Even a treat for yourself?
Maybe, but I've got to cover all my costs first.
What's at the top of your treat list?
Oh, God. Maybe a holiday next year if I've got any time, but I've got everything kind of I need at the moment.
And would that be in the sun rather than the snow, would it?
Yeah, definitely in the sun, yeah.
And that's Queenstown skier Alice Robinson talking to sports editor Stephen Hewson.